a big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
Folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh. Well, there's no question of that, King. These Montreal fans are ready to get started, and so am I. So what are we waiting for? He countered that and made it look easy.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part... Oh, no! The referee has been knocked out! This can't be good!
Are you kidding? Now anything goes! It doesn't get any better than that, JR.
Look at the confidence radiating off this superstar.
All I see is an overconfident superstar who's throwing away the match by not following up.
What an incredible performance by these phenomenal superstars.
Did you expect anything less, JR? I mean, look who's in the ring right now.
No, I didn't, King. I had high expectations, and I'm happy to say that this match has exceeded them all. And there's a little something for the crowd. The best superstars never ignore their fans.
The best superstars also finish off their opponents instead of giving them time to recover. I love what...
A reversal. Kenny kept alive on it. Have studied each other very carefully.
This match would be over by now if they hadn't, JR. You never get into the ring without doing your homework.
That would be a recipe for disaster for sure. The referee is out, King. Will we see someone take advantage?
I'd be disappointed in them if they didn't, JR. This is a great opportunity. All's fair in love and war, JR. And I love it when this guy goes to war.
Whoever said that cheaters never prosper certainly never saw this man in action.
Who do you think's going to win this match, JR?
I'm not even going to hazard a guess, King. These superstars are so unpredictable that would be just about the most foolish thing I could possibly do.
You can look at any professional sport you want, Jake.
And there he goes! The submission is locked in!
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here! You think these fans have gotten their money's worth tonight, JR?
If they haven't yet, I'm sure they're going to by the end of this match.
Well, I don't say this too often, but I completely agree with you. I thought I'd pick the winner before the match started, JR, but now I'm having second thoughts.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, King. Usually I wonder if you even had first thoughts. He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold.
We can see a tap out right here, JR. They're taking it down a notch, JR. This could get interesting.
They're picking the spots, King. You got to know when to hold them and when to fold them.
Working on it.
And we're certainly seeing the results of that strategy now.
So, how do you think this one?
He's stalking his opponent. You know what comes next.
There it is! The angle slam! I don't believe it!
He's taken every advantage in this matchup, and it looks like he plans on taking a few more.
If he's not the dirtiest player in the game, JR, he's a shoe-in for second place.
I'll tell you what, King. The WWE superstars are about the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport, period.
What do you mean, just about, JR? Can you actually think of anywhere else that you can see athletes of this caliber?
I was just going for a little humility, King. And I'm surprised it lost on you.
Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. Even these trained professionals wind up pretty badly banged up after a match.
This could finish the match right here. Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
That would be hazardous to your health for sure, King. Feeling that this...
Whoops! There goes the referee!
Oh, man! And now there's no one to keep order in this matchup!
He saw that one! He's getting his opponent in position, JR! This could be it!
Angle slam! Angle slam! He just drove his opponent into the canvas! These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yeah, and that's where things get dangerous. If you're too proud to admit that it's not your night, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
But at the same time, King, no one makes it up the ladder without pushing.
He may get the freak out here.
Two, three.
Well, you can't...
The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
I'm back.
There's no question that that was a hard-fought hit.
Danger stranger.
danger. You trick me off the hanger. Bang after bang, your instinct with my remainders. What up, where you at? What up, where you at? The world is my ring. I'm the king of this.